Let's make our Guinness and chocolate cake. The Guinness and chocolate cake has been on the menu since the first year and is always very popular. I begin by weighing out all the ingredients and mixing them together to make a chocolate batter. I divide this mix between two trays and is cooked in the oven for 40 minutes. When it's cold, I cut it into portions and we serve it with salted caramel ice cream and a warm chocolate sauce. Delicious!